explorers, adventurers, mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
Look, Elena saving the day once again.
For a while, it felt like, you know, if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together. And after I lost him, after I thought I lost him.
Yeah, I was going to say, it's like, is he though? But no, he is.
Didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. Well, that's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything.
Hmm.
But it's a lot.
Love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you, find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
I mean, she's not wrong.
No, I mean, how did you get here? Oh, of course.
Come in, Sully.
Sully.
Hey, darling.
Sully.
How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wouldn't miss it. So what happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him. Yeah, they're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're going to need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Forget it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar.
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
It's all bullshit.
You mean the depth, the
escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. But you two be safe down there.
You know us.
Treja.
Thanks.
Sure?
No, I mean, thanks for saving me. Again.
I almost didn't this time.
Right.
She is the Baititas.
Come on. I got us a ride. So,
chapter 17.
Yeah, New Devon. It's home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Wraith is taking your brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Do a little searching around over here. And yes, Lens, she came in clutch for sure.
Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up. Nate, boost me up this ladder?
Yeah, here.
Up we go, up we go. Thinking about it, he did all of this stuff, you know, didn't tell his wife what was going on.
Been here long?
on the island. A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did.
Shiny!
Incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right. So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that.
Yeah, that just about covers it.
More or less, yeah, that nails it. Very true, Mars, very true. All that glitters is... What is... Wait, wasn't she... Okay. Gotcha. Nope. Yeah, exactly. That's why I just stopped and just... All right. Just play.
Well, there's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look.
I'm thinking there's a...
Refreshing.
Maybe I could get a boost?
There's gotta be something around here.
Let's see.
Over here.
Here we go. I can boost you up there.
Great.
Lovely.
Oh, sorry. Hey, do you think there's another way up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on. Look out below.
Thanks.
New mechanic. Well, not really, but man, this grappling hook has been really helpful this whole game.
no good.
Perfect.
Hey, nice jump.
Not bad, right?
Hmm.
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
Oh, damn it. Yep, I sure did.
I'm okay. Sort of.
Right.
Everything's under control. That.
Oh my goodness. Right. I was like, oh, okay, cool. I'll just walk over here and grab the shiny real quick. He's like, nah. We're gonna have to, you're gonna work for that one. That was pretty good. Good job, Naughty Dog.
Like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it
got
ever
works.
Oh, look, it works.
Oh, this is good.
I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
Drop him. Woo! Are you freaking kidding me right now?
Accidental swim. Not what I wanted to hear. Hold out for another hour and the next shift will come.
Who the hell?
Crap.
Nice moves, hon.
Nothing to it. Now then, which way is the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea. This whole thing is powered by the water wheel down there. It's quite a feat for a bunch of pirates.
Shiny! Yes, I was going back for that. You know that. Wait, treasure check. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 10, 11, 12. Thirty, 37. Okay.
You should have seen the stuff he built in Scotland. I mean, there was this...
Hold up. You went to Scotland, too?
Yeah, I mean, you see, the last place Avery was...
Relax. Sully already filled me in.
Ah. Right. At least I didn't... Well, see, at least I didn't lie again.
Mm-hmm.
She's like, bro, you know you messed up.
Some exercise at least, right?
And jump. Excuse me, Elena.
Woo! Look, shoreline.
They found your car.
Technically, it's their car.
So, let's get it back.
So I see six. One down.
Any sign of it? Nothing yet. It's a quantum one star.
Right then.
Give it. Screwed that up. Kinda hard when you don't have one, bro. But you and I are in the same mindset when it comes to those guns. Sniper's the problem. I mean, I could argue that, but at the same time, stealthy shotgun strike. I like it. I don't like this gun anyway. I'm surprised that guy hasn't seen me yet. What are you? Okay. Okay, Elena, you know what? You got it. You got it. Savage. I wasn't gonna say anything, but two shotguns.
think we can just hop in and drive out of here?
That's worth a shot. Elena!
Ready!
Wait.
Okay. Hey!
Sure, we lost him.
That's hella funny.
So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
He wants the glory. Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map.